The newest version of the NuScale MPM software makes it even easier to position multiple probes to precise locations inside of the brain. NuScale created this solution to overcome the challenge of determining approach angles and entry points to position multiple probes to target brain locations. The array of new features and capabilities is called the Virtual Coordinate System. Each probe in your MPM system can be automatically moved along a standard set of stereotactic axes, even when the manipulator arms are aligned to different angles. When the virtual coordinate system is not active, each manipulator moves in its own set of orthogonal X, Y, and Z axes. When VCS is activated, the software interface will change to green. In this mode, input commands will produce stereotactic X, Y, and Z motions. All probes in the system will move in the same stereotactic axes. Furthermore, the stereotactic axes conveniently coincide with the orientation of the brain within a standard holder. Calibration of the axes is quick and simple. First, set your front-facing angle to tell the software from which direction you are viewing your MPM system. Then, to set a zero point, probe A is moved until it just touches Bregma. This point is captured, and then the same process is done for lambda. Once these two points are captured, the orientation of the virtual setup will correct itself to match the orientation of the physical setup. Once the system is calibrated, you can indicate the brain atlas start and ending points you wish to reach. The program will then calculate the MPM arm position attributes required to reach the correct probe trajectory. You can then manually set these attributes on your MPM system. Unique start and end points can be set for each probe. An additional value to the virtual simulation within the program is the opportunity to see your process in action before you get to working with the physical animal. The result of the virtual coordinate system is less of your time being spent on calculations and more time for your experiment.